Meow. Arriving at the canal, you should land unnoticed. Clutter will take the long way around to join you near the tunnel entrance. And Dowie will take the raft back to the rendezvous point for your getaway. Your main problem will be to get to the sub-pen on the other side of a very long and well-guarded tunnel. Using your facemaker, you should be able to take on somebody's identity, and it would help if you found someone important. Perhaps you could find a way to get someone to run an errand for you and hitch a ride. Don't forget to take Clutter with you, as you'll need him to complete the mission.
Thank you. I've located a small building with someone in it. It's the white dot on your scanner. Go check it out.
Hey, who are you?
Hi, I'm Fred, and I'm looking for my dog.
A dog? Wait a second, something's wrong here. I'm going to get a guard.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning. Can you take this letter to the sub pen for me?
Sorry, sir. I don't drive. Try asking Boris.
I'll do that. Thanks.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning. Can you take this letter to the sub pen for me?
Yes, sir. Right away. Just need to start the engine.
Thanks, boys.
Come on, Ethan. You want to miss your ride?
What do you mean, ride?
The cold must have frozen your brain. The truck. Let's jump on the back of the truck.
Spyro, it's a good thing you're here. If you can help shepherd those baby turtles over there to safety, I'll be mighty grateful. Dragon. The baby turtles will be safe up here. Please take this talisman as a token of our gratitude.
Hey, Dragon. I hear you're pretty tough. I bet my cousin Glug you wouldn't be able to make it through Badlands without getting singed. Spyro, our village is being overrun by lava lizards. Can you get rid of them before they eat my little buddies? I'll lower the bridge for you so you can get over there. Grasshopper, take this shiny, thing we found to aid your journey. Uh-oh, it looks like more lizard eggs are dropping down. Are you ready for another challenge? Thank you for helping us again, Spyro. You deserve another shiny thing. I was going to use it as a nightlight. Thank you. I'm so sad. Those pesky lava totes have stolen all my friend's bones. If you help me put him back together again, he'd sure be more fun. Excellent! You made it through the Badlands! I knew I'd win that bet. My cousin Gronk is a fool to bet against a dragon. Take this talisman for helping me out.
Oh,
Thank you, Spyro. Now I can put my friend back together. Please, take this as a token of my appreciation. A fairy left it with me a little while ago.
Meow, meow, meow.